Hey everybody, what's going on? It's George Turner here, and welcome back to some more Infectonator Survivors. Last time we died pretty early on. So this is going to be attempt two. With the same people. But I have a plan. I have a plan. I don't think I need a tutorial. I don't have anything, so start. So I have a plan. My plan is to have three people, send out three people instead of the four. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be... These guys are on the... Alright, so we need to have better management. Should they go in at least groups of two? Okay, so this is a good Sorry, I just feel more comfortable clicking on them. Sorry for me to just click the buttons. Have these two here. Not the smartest to have them that close, but it's alright. Next wave. Let's see. Oh, I got a tech 9. I have a plan. Alright. Have you searched that? Have you moved forward? Have you two here? That's water. Anyway, so back to I'm not sure if I finished that thought or not, but I got caught up with the game. But my plan is to keep him back because he has like a better chance for critting whenever he's building or researching stuff. And so he made it. My name is Scott. Radio. I'm the one on the radio. So that's bad news, radio broadcast. Yeah. We already did this! We already talked about this. We've seen this, gonna skip through all this because you guys are I'm not gonna re-say dialogue or anything like that. What we're gonna do instead is we're gonna actually have someone work on this. We're just gonna auto-sign everyone because we need to get food out pretty fast. So you do that, and then can't really do anything with the kitchen. I don't want anything to do with this. So gonna skip time. Vegetables, and then we need to have some cook. Salads. Do it yourself, crafting may allow your team to create basic gear items. Doesn't make any sense. So, can I have them rest? Water, bottle, drinking water, alcohol, spring. Loot! You need to explore this area before you get to stay sharp, mother zombies kill you. Look. Alright. God dang it. I need all of you to be together. Alright, so. At least I only have to worry about three, so we're so you're on one. Well, at least we can revive him. That was pretty bad. And he's just gonna go down again. Alright! This is amazing. No, get out! Get out, get out. Holy shit, man. This is going really bad already. It's the first level and that shit happens. That's fantastic. That's even more fantastic. God damn it. Thank God for the Tech 9. When will this go away? I swear to God, if you want to, okay, let's say I swear to God, if you want to, goddamn, I'm pissed. Go. Okay, we cannot go that way now. Alright, the bathroom. Or restroom. We're gonna have you walk right there. That's a much better way. We're gonna have you stand right there. How are you guys not walking in here? Hello? Suppressor is meant for like another zombie. Back up, back up, back up. God damn it. That's why we're out here, we can search this car. Everyone search it. Eight people, 100%. I got a car battery. Sick. In any case, we'll just end up healing our friend here. Someone spilled their coffee. Excuse me. Freaking piece of garbage. Is that another car? No, it's a cardboard box. Maybe it'd be smarter just to go alone. Have just a cop go. And be safe. But then you should never go alone. At least, I'm trying to at least keep two people together. At least. That's what I need to do. That other things and such. There we go. That was a fan. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'll have to move someone out. But never mind. Hey, like a reflex save. I don't know what that's gonna do. Does that have a durability? Let's have you move over there so you can search backpack. I'm always searching backpack. No! Do not walk over there. Eight people. So all these do have faster aim sight, increased attack speed of firearm. So all these have a durability. I wonder if I can put a reflex sight on an axe. That'd be amazing. Let's see. Anything out over here? Does not look like. This isn't Legend of Zelda. You can't break the grass to get money. We've already been down there. Okay. Well, there's always the map. We haven't even been up there or in this middle area. No, no, no. Hello? One. Move. Stay frosty. Keep moving. God dang it! Stupid freaking acidic puddle of doom. It's like they're keeping me from going in there. There's probably a lot of doom there. Man, there's not even anything over here. Get out of the way. Back up. Let's move. Onward and upward. That's a dead end. Never mind. Is it a car? Yes, it is a car. Let's search this car. Everyone search it. Everyone. Or I'm just pretty stupid. is zombies. Search the. Watch that. And then you watch that. And you watch this. There we go. This is. It's a tad bit organized, even though this guy went down twice. So it looks like it's just gonna be Sid and the cop for now until this guy gets rested up and everything like that. God dang it, man. More batteries, man. Oh, jeez. Bicycle. Barbed wire. Being sure, being thorough. Alright, there we go. Let's see, is there any other place we haven't seen? Haven't seen down there yet, or up there. Probably taking longer than I should. But I like thoroughly taking everything. Looting. Nothing left. Good job! Once an area is explored, adjacent areas will be unlocked. You can move to another area by selecting on it. We're gonna risk it. He has 5 health. He has 5 health. We're gonna risk it. But this time we're gonna actually give stuff away. So we're gonna give an AP bullet. Yeah, we're gonna give an AP bullet. And. Wait, we have a Desert Eagle? What is this? Give her a Desert Eagle. Give her a suppressor. Yep, because that makes sense. I think maybe. Save the suppressors. So we're gonna go with sound. We're gonna go with suppressors, and that's it. I can give him a Glock, but he's better at his stat is more for melee. Yeah, it's more for melee. Better equipped for this now. Should I risk it? The Let's see. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, it's a cat. Other than the cat, there's nothing to do. Woo! We're gonna scout this area. Back over here. Hey! Okay, that person got through. Whatever. Oh, I see that. Okay, that's what that's for. Okay. Okay, looks like we need to search things. About 5 seconds. Oh, rip. Okay. Where's there one? Have him searching while these two cover each other. Uh oh. Need to reload. There we go. I assume that the that the suppressors broke. Good position, actually. Shot, shot, shot. What's your plan, Sydney? Or Sid, Box and Mike. No! We lost Mike. Alright, so we lost someone. Rest in peace, Mike. Rest in peace. weakest link anyway. Well, we're just the guy. Let's see. Dangerous. Okay, we're gonna have to retreat. Oh god. Oh god! Ambush! Be ready to fight. Oh wait, we have like 20 seconds to search stuff. Who's over there? Hello? Whatever. Reload. Only a single wave. Alright. We don't have Mike, but we have Box and Sid and a baseball bat. Oh, they'll be coming from everywhere. Okay. Hold positions and be prepared to fight. Hello? Zombie? Ambushed us. Oh, I just realized, I thought these were like gun bags or something. That's actually a body case. Alright. Did not know that. Oh, that guy's fast. Okay. And he gets one shot still. Gone with ye. I need to build a turret. I think I'm pretty okay. Oh, hello. Dynamic du- Really? They shoot by themselves. When I first got this game, I thought it was gonna be like a kind of like you need to you aim and shoot. Walk with WASD and then you like aim with like their mouse or whatever. That's what I thought it was gonna be. Apparently not. Looks like that's all it is. Oh, that was it. Let's scout this out. We're just gonna be scouting. We have a lot of supplies, so this is looking a bit better, so we're just gonna scout the areas and then prepare for the next time. Out of ammo. Reloading. Freaking crawlers, man. Come here. Where's the other one? Hello? Oh, they're in the same thing. Okay, I didn't want him to grab that. Quickly. 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 Take all the stuff. Gun barrel. I'm really like cutting it close with Sydney here. prepared. Reload. Fight. Alright. Reload. Good to go. Let's see, suppressor. That's dead. We don't need a suppressor for these areas. Or I could just give him nothing. Oh, so I choose when he pierces me. Is that a choice? Or is it every time he fires, he has AP runs? Let me see. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to check. Maybe that's like a kind of thing, like if you have a shotgun, it's like the best. Because, like, you can shoot it and, like, the piercing round is for everyone. Wow, he's taking out everyone. See, we don't need Mike. I swear to God, if I get hurt from doing that, okay, it disappears. Alright, let's see. That's a kid that FFCK. Let's see. Oh, that's like nothing. There's like nothing. Just regular abandoned houses. It has little to no, God dang, I don't know the word I'm looking for. Very little risk, there we go, risk. Jesus, that took a lot to think of the word. Alright, box, you cover. I'll see these insertions. Correct. So I'm still not sure how, I don't see the bad point, you just gotta kill a zombie. I don't see the badness in trying to just be dead every time you can. I'm just kidding. Alright, so we can do that because we're the faster leader. Let's walk over here, it's a hallway. Here. Hey, zombie, come back! That's right. Why don't you tell me your plan, then? I love to hear it. It's probably better than any plan I can make. Maybe.